what exactly is your understanding of what's going on?
My understanding is that we had a settlement, or purchase offer worked up, all ready for signing and closing, and it was supposed to be for $3 million. And then all of a sudden, I didn't hear a thing at all.